waters. Miado was wary of keeping out of the clinch game of Mitsatit, but staying standing in a kickboxing range, not necessarily in a Muay Thai range. Uppercut misses the target, almost took out the ring lights.
Catches the flying knee and immediately gets into that clinch. So I know that's what he said he doesn't want to do, but he's got to create a little bit of distance. Use that jab and get moving around. He doesn't want to stand there like a stationary target.
Pongsiri Mitsatit, 7 out of 8 first round wins.
Mitsatit loves the knees. He likes to fly in with the knees. And immediately as Miado shoots in, he lands one. But now he gets to put on his back. This is unfamiliar territory for Mitsatit. He goes for that heel hook you were speaking about, Michael.
Back to their feet. Beautiful combination from Miado. Got off some power salvos. Miado with confidence in the opening 90 seconds. Threads those long arms, hoping to land to the jaw of Mitsatit. Outside leg kick, overhand right from Pongsiri Mitsatit. Put for the Muay Thai clinch of the high knee.
I like the dirty boxing of Miado, but he's got to be careful inside that clinch, because when he starts swinging wildly with those punches, he's leaving himself perfectly open for a knee.
Miado keeping his distance at the moment. Wild bolo punch and a short right hand, smack bang on the jaw. Threads out the left. Mitsatit ties him up, tries to pull the head down. Tried to go for the headache maker. Spinning back fist from Miado. And the crowd appreciating the beautiful technique when seeing in the striking match.
Both these guys are very relaxed and they're kind of letting their skills really be showcased. Nice takedown from Miado to end up in the guard of Mitsatit.
Halfway through the opening round, set for 3.
Triangle. Miado's trying to shrug it off, past the guard.
Mitsatit does have one submission, a 100% finishing right.
Setting up that heel hook again.
Nice up kick, and Miado walks away. Beautiful right hand there from Mitsatit. Miado on the outside now. Mitsatit controlling center cage. Jump walking right hand from the Thai. Short knee, looks for the liver. Miado takes him down inside the guard here of the Thai.
Again, big takedown from Miado to control the top position. Looks like he's got a little bit of damage going on there, but Mitsatit's landing those short elbows.
Those elbows of Mitsatit are razor sharp. Miado postures up now. Butterfly hook, 1 foot on hip from Mitsatit. Miado trying to drop an elbow of his own.
Okay.
Again, short elbows there landed by Mitsatit. Miado's trying to bury his head into the chest, but it's also leaving him available for those short elbows.
Chance for Mitsatit to get back to his feet. And Miado allows him to do so. Mitsatit trying to stay in the center of the cage. They clinch up. Good short right hook, then fades away to Miado. Spinning back fist, he telegraphed it. Mitsatit looks for the body tuck under from Miado. Can he affect a takedown? No.
Takedown defense by Mitsatit to kind of save himself from that single leg. Start pushing the head out and slide that leg out.
Very evasive from the 21-year-old Pongsiri Mitsatit from Chiang Mai, Thailand. Edges forward, flat-footed, overhand right from Miado. Nowhere near the target.
Miado's got to start disguising his strikes a little bit better. He's really just opening up with these one big shots, like that spinning back fist, like that big right hand. Throw that jab out there, set something up. Give him something else to look at, maybe some leg kicks. Jab, leg kick, start putting together some combinations.
Nice counter right hand, doubles up in it, second one to the jaw there from Mitsatit. The Thai hopes for a takedown, throws a knee to the midsection, doubles up, there's a third. Good ending to the round. It was a bit of a scooping right followed by a short left, and Miado says he didn't hurt me. Miado tries for an overhand right of his own. Outside leg kick, right hand over there from Mitsatit. Just a little half grin on the face here of Pongsiri Mitsatit, really enjoying himself out there, Mitch.
They call him the smiling assassin for a reason. He's always got that grin on his face. He enjoys his time inside the cage, relishes this moment. Thrives off the fans' energy. Big diving takedown from Miado as he presses Mitsatit up against the cage.
Nice tie clinch and knees here. Domination in the clinch from Mitsatit. Miado, new that that was one of the main weapons of Pongsiri, the Muay Thai clinch and knees.
He's so strong in that clinch, Michael, and you can see Miado just kind of runs away from it, but he backs up away from it, so he's got to be careful not to drop his hands, because the Smiling Assassin might come in with one of those big flying knees.
Miado did tell us yesterday he'd try to counter Mitsatit's kicks and then look for the takedown. But he feels that he's okay so long as he stays in this sort of kickboxing range. Looping left hand from Miado, telegraphing.
But he's trying to close the distance by running in with these big punches, and he's not really landing or really closing the distance. So, and you can see Pongsiri Mitsatit kind of waving his head at him like he got nothing on him.
A little bit of showboating there from Pongsiri, just trying to sucker in Miado. He wants Miado to come into range. Tries to launch into range for a flying knee there. This is a very patient contest from Jeremy Miado. Sucking into a brawl with this young gun.
Race.
And referee Yuji Shimada wants to see more action. So too does the sellout crowd here in Yangon. High kick from Pongsiri. Now they're toe to toe. Pongsiri trying to walk down Miado. Miado backs away. Good little sidestep from Pongsiri, cuts off the cage. Miado backs up against the fence here. Oh, takes the outside.
Beautiful leg kick by Mitsatit. Just spun Miado around and end up in side control. Now, Miado tried to go for that leg lock, or they tried to go for a single leg, but it got pushed away by Mitsatit. Now we're starting to see that forward pressure of Mitsatit. Miado's got to be careful because his back's up against the cage now.
Pongsiri Mitsatit, who made his debut in the cage in 2014. He's won championship debut in May of last year. A fantastic knockout over Sipani in Bangkok. Followed that up with a win over Wushu champion Robin Catalan in March this year, who he knocked out in 15 seconds remaining in the first round. Can he keep the momentum going here tonight with a knockout over Miado?
Mitsatit just cutting off the angles. Every time Miado starts to move to the right, you can see Mitsatit slides to the left. And he gets a yellow card for lack of action. I think he's exhausted, though. He really put everything he had into that first round, and now Mitsatit's picking him apart. He's eating up that leg, too.
That yellow card will either ignite Miado or deflate him even more. He is tired. And can Mitsatit capitalize? Miado backs up yet again. Mitsatit may be setting the right hand. Double leg from Miado. He's trying to change the game plan. He's trying to change the contest, but he's been fully mounted now.
Keep running.
Easy, stop that.